A crop disease recognition algorithm based on machine learning. Our country is the country with the largest population in the world and the largest agriculture country. The quality and the output of crops are related to my country's economic lifeline and the people's living foundation. However, crop disease will lead to a decline in plant viability, thereby affecting yield. Traditional crop disease mainly rely on manual field identification, which not only takes time and effort, but also have low accuracy, without accurate and quantitative standards. Manual identification requires accumulation of experience, and often cannot be accurate in time when crops have problems. To judge and deal with different situations locally, these shortcomings have seriously affected the development of agriculture modernization. As a relatively manual advanced technology, machine learning technology, combined with agriculture knowledge, use image recognition technology to make accurate judgments of crop disease, which can then be controlled and processed to increase crop yield. System model. The experiment chose the support vector machine classifier, which can segment the positive and negative exams in the sample set by finding the hyperplan of sample set. Support vector machine is developed from optimal classification surface. In the case of linear separability, the problems that can be solved are linear separable, approximately linear separable, and non-linear separable. Linear separability means that two types of sums can be completely summed with linear function. In the case of non-linear separability, an adjustable error panel co-explication will be introduced to find the best classification hyperplan. However, in many classification situations, linear classification have limitation, lacks of constraints for nonlinear problems, is prone to a large number of some misclassification errors. Therefore, it is necessary to map the nonlinear problem to a linear in a high dimensional space, through nonlinear mapping. Improvement of separable problems. Therefore, the support vector machine with canal function mapping is introduced to support vector machine. The four canal function formulation of classifier are follows. Parameter optimization. The gamma parameter is the parameter that comes with the function after selecting the RBF function as the canal. It implicitly determines the distribution of data after mapping to the new feature space. The larger the gamma, the fewer the support vectors, and the smaller the gamma value. The more support vectors, the number of support vectors affects the speed of training and the prediction. We select the disease that tomatoes in the crops may suffer from during the cultivation process and test them using the collected tomato disease as a data set. The select search test picture is the tomato umbilical road map. After a large number of data tests, it is found that The machine degree of this category is steadily increasing, and there is significant gap with other categories. Through this test result, it is found that the greater the gamma parameter, the higher the machine degree. It can be inferred that when the gamma parameter approaches a certain value, the recognition result will be more accurate. Furthermore, larger parameter search on gamma parameter is carried out, and the test date diagram is shown in Figure 6.2. Through the test, it is found that the larger gamma parameter, the higher the machine degree, which is the same as the guess. But the improvement of the machine degree is not so obvious when the parameter increases, and the gradual smoothing no longer have a significant improvement. The test found that the best parameter interval is 140 to 160. The gamma parameter in this interval will make a recognition of image recognition research the best state. And it is found that there is a clear difference compared to the other categories. In the tomato disease studies, because most of the feature points are not linear separable, the support vector machine classifier is not ideal for training and test under the Kailiang function. And when the Kailiang function RBF is select training, the machine degree has been improved to a larger extent, and the accuracy of image recognition is also granted. In the paper, by adjusting the parameters and obviously, we found that different Kailiang functions have impact on the future description of crop disease when training the model of the support vector machine classifier. After experiments, we found that machine degree obtained by selecting the Kailiang function RBF is relatively accurate. However, in the process of understanding the Kailiang function RBF, it is found that the parameter gamma has a certain influence on the matching degree obtained by it. So the parameter is tested and studied. After testing, it is found that under the training of the Kailiang function RBF, the effect of tomato disease recognition is the best, and it is found that when the gamma parameter is selected in the interval 140 to 160, the accuracy of image recognition will be improved. In future research, we can also strengthen the pre-processing of disease image, taking into account the future extraction of different attribution during image processing from multiple aspects, thereby improving the accuracy and the efficiency of image recognition. Thank you for your listening.